May the Lord accept the sacrifice of your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for the good and the good of his holy church.
May this sacrifice, O Lord, cleanse us of our faults and sanctify your faithful body and mind for the celebration of the Paschal festival through Christ.
Amen. And with your spirit, we lift them up to the Lord. It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere. Lord, we come, Almighty and Christ, our Father. For after he had told the disciples of his coming from the Holy Mountain, to show, even by the testimony of the law and the prophets, that the passion leads to the glory of the resurrection. And so with the plans of heaven, we worship you constantly on earth, and before your majesty, without end, we mystery of May he make of us an eternal offering to you, so that we may obtain an inheritance from your heaven, especially with the most blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with blessed Joseph, with your blessed apostles and glorious martyrs, with Saint Philip, and with all the saints on the constant intercession of your presence, we rely upon your faith. May this sacrifice of our reconciliation be prayed for, advance the peace and salvation of Israel. Be pleased to confirm in faith and charity your government church on earth, with your servant Francis, our Pope, Richard, our Bishop, the order of bishops, the clergy, and the entire people you have gained in Israel. Listen graciously to the prayers of this man, whom you have summoned. Your compassion, O merciful Father, gather to yourself all your children scattered throughout the world. To our departed brothers and sisters, and to all who are grieving for you at their passing from this world, give kind greetings to your people. There we hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your world, through Christ our Lord, through whom you bestow all the world.
That you said enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
Thank you.
us your bread, broken for others, shared until all are fed. Christ be our light, shine in our heart, shine through the darkness. Christ be our light, shine in your church, gathered today.
Amen.
Thanks be to God.